in your pool, where Jake Ball, the Blade, have just been successful, defeated your opponent. How does it feel?
Feels good, mate. Back to winning ways.
You had a clean sweep, but you sort of won every round there. So was it sort of frustrating that he was completely tucking up and turtling up all the time?
Yeah, no, well, we knew before the fight that he was going to be a tough opponent. The game plan was just to go out there generally and get six rounds. I needed the rounds in the bank. All these one and two round knockouts are good, but obviously you don't really learn nothing from them. So I got a good six rounds in the bank there, felt good, felt fresh, could have carried on. I stepped the pace up every round and got the job done, got the win.
The fifth round, you sort of possibly tweaked your hand. Is everything okay?
Yeah, no, everything's right. Yeah, no, I caught one of a good, but I think it was a sort of a lead hook on top of the head. But no, everything's fine, hand's good, carried on punching away hard with it.
That's like another win under the belt. So so what's the plan for the year, for the remainder of 2019?
Plan of the year is to get back title hunting and get back to the top of the lightweight division. That's the plan. So next fight here, this is a little turnout fight, good little six rounds. I'll be sitting down and chatting to the team, and hopefully we should have a big fight come September.
Fantastic. And one of the recent outings we saw you was live, I think Sky Sports, it was with you and Craig Richards. You know, how was it like getting over the disappointment of that particular fight?
Yeah, no one likes losing, but that's boxing, everyone takes a loss. Muhammad Ali took a loss, AJ took a loss last round.
Yeah, we were just last week. It's not
getting beat, it's how you take it and how you come back. And I believe I'll come back a lot stronger and a lot better off.
Fantastic. And in terms of sort of the fans, you know, what can they look forward to you going forward into those sort of 2019?
I'm willing to fight anyone, whenever. Anyone in lightweight division.
But it is a very stacked division.
And that's the thing. Obviously, it's a good sort of step to know once you get through the British domestic scene. Then you know you're ready to move on. So I'm ready for anything.
Fantastic. We'll look forward to seeing your next bout, and hopefully soon this year. And one last question I wanted to always ask all of the fighters. We ask the same thing. We're huge fans of cars on our channel, so we just wanted to find out if you could have like any car. You know, what would be your favourite car of all time, and why?
Favourite car is gonna be, I do like the McLaren P1.
Oh, okay. Oh,
yeah, something different. I do like the Spider version as well. Yeah, I reckon. Yeah, I think it's something different because everyone goes for the Ferraris, the Lamborghinis.
Yeah, that's the usual.
Yeah, ones, the Porsches. But I think I'll go with the McLaren.
What colour?
I bet you're going to think I'm going to say burnt orange, but I'll probably go black. I'll go stealth mode. All black. Black wheels, black deck windows, all black.
I think it was Christian Bank Jr. has one, I do believe. I think he has one.
I think he does.
So he's quite into cars as well. Well, thank you very much, Jake Ball. I wish you all the very best in 2019 and look forward to your next ride.
It's my pleasure, buddy. Thank you.